Is your Xiaomi phone losing battery power overnight even when you're not using it? If this sounds familiar, you're in the right place. In this video, I'm going to show you some simple yet effective fixes to keep your battery lasting longer. So let's dive right in. First, disable unnecessary features and apps, mobile data, Wi-Fi, location services. Disable Bluetooth if not in use. Uninstall unnecessary apps. Turn on dark mode. Let's move on to the advanced solutions. Solution 1. Turn on battery saver. Swipe down the notification center, then look for options like power saving or battery saver. Now turn it on. Solution 2. Manage notifications. Open the settings app, scroll down and find notification and center, then tap notification and control center. Now press app notification. Finally, disable notifications for less important apps. Solution 3. Pause app activity if unused. Go to settings app, scroll down and tap apps, then press manager apps. After that, select apps causing issues. Now enable pause app activity if unused. Solution 4. Disable always on display. Go to settings app, scroll down, then tap always on display. After that, press always on display again. Now turn it off. Solution 5. Check for the latest software or MIUI updates. Go to the settings app. Next, tap about phone. Then hit the MIUI version logo and check for updates. If any updates are available, download and install the updates. And that's all for today. After following these advanced guides, your battery draining issues should be fixed on your Xiaomi phone. If this video helped you fix the issue, be sure to give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing for more tech tips and tutorials. If you have any questions or run into any other problems, drop a comment below. I will try my best to assist you. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.